This whole thing just got thrown together, but we're Pantera, and you know what to do at our shows. This is the third time through. And this is our first U.S. show back since we fucking jacked off in Europe back. So let's do this motherfucker right. Welcome to it, let's go, this fucking domination!
She's black, I'm blue.
psycho holiday.
Stop in the shadow!
This one called the Art of Fucking Shredding. Check it out. Child America, and it's good to start right fucking here. First show tonight, yeah. say, and I don't even know what the fuck I should say, but we just got back from Europe, and I'm sorry, man, this is the land of plenty. Europe ain't got jack shit on the stage at all. We got fucking pissed on, we got pointed at, we got fucking this and that, because we walked over there with fucking confidence. We walked into each show with the utmost of confidence, and because we were American, we got fucked with. Hey, now wait up, but I ain't looking for no goddamn sympathy. I just want to say, Judas Priest is a fucking British band, and they're very established. And we went over with this other band called Annihilator from Canada. We went over there, and they kissed fucking ass the whole fucking time. They've been there 3 times. We walk over there, fucking full of confidence, wanting to rip some ass, and they got dickheads in the audience from 1980 fucking two with leather pants on and spikes and shit going, metal, metal. So all I have to say to you people is it's good to fucking see you. Thank you for coming out tonight. Fucking awesome! God damn, it's good to be back in the States. This next song goes out to everybody in the room. And it goes out to everybody who's been out here to see us before, man. That's fucking, I'm glad you came back. Also goes out to all the friends that we made who shared their marijuana with us. Thanks a lot, man. Fuck. This is one for everybody, man. This is one called, yeah, exactly, Cowboys, yeah. Check it out. I know you want to cut me out, cut to hell. Anybody come see 24/7 Spies last night? How was it? Good? We smoked so much dope with them last night, it was ridiculous. Spies! By the way, this next song...
Yeti.
This next song goes out to the Amoeba Men. And the rest of their fucking crew, all the boys. Let me see. This next song's about a sociopath. And it's one of my fucking favorite ones. You might have heard this stage rap before, but it's like we listened to a bunch of Black Sabbath and shit. We wrote this one because Sabbath rules. Bloodletters. How many people out there want to bleed this evening? Just let me know. You're paying good money, you may as well bleed, you fuck. Boys who stayed up with us till 8 this morning drinking beer and smoking pot. This one called Message in Blood.
Yeah!
There's 8,000 people in here. There's 10,000 people in here. Rolling Rock! Super Rock. Break it. Fix this shit, man. Somebody works for me. Hey, we're going to be on Headbangers Ball this weekend. Also, House of Chains. Hey, we got to be interviewed by Ricky Rackman. Everybody give me one of these.
Ooh.
Motley Crue. Let's see what the next song is. Oh, shit, this is a good one. This next song, holy shit, play that for a minute. Check this out, see what you think about this. Check this one. Tattoo on his dick or something like that. Hey, this is what all the crazy motherfuckers, and there's about 750 of you motherfuckers in here. I want to know who the fuck is ready. That sounds about like 300 people. I want to know from 750 motherfuckers who is ready. This is one. It's a love song. It'll be on fucking Us and Poison and Warren. We'll be all playing a benefit gig together. And this will be the first song we play. This is one called Primal Concrete. So, let's go fucking crazy! I'm ready to swim, I'm so regret. You're the same bird that I'm right. say fuck yeah. get hurt. This is one that you've been asking for, and it's called Heresy. Suicidal tendencies. Ladies and gentlemen, until the next time. time. It's Paul Brickwall. One time, fuck this, we know we're gonna play another one. Thank you! Hey! Alright! Once again, man, in all sincerity, I wanna fucking thank y'all, man, for coming out and looking at the show, man. I wanna thank Rat Child. We've known them dudes for about 5 years, and they're about the coolest bunch of motherfuckers we met. They're good fucking pals, man. Holy shit, this is another fucking... Every time I come here, I get one of these. But I want to thank everybody once again. Hey, give yourself a round of applause, because you're the best. Ain't no two ways about it. Ain't no two ways. Incredible. We can't wait to come back, actually. That is if you want to see any more of us, man. We got a new record coming out. Coming out before the end of the year. Hey, honestly, how many real Pantera people do we have out here supporting? We also got this, thank you. We also got this home video thing. Sonny, turn up the lights, what does that say? I'm so fucking happy. We got this home video thing. You can go into your record stores and get it. We're gonna play a song right now you might know. Yeah.
Venom.
Cincinnati kicks fucking ass.